Hello and welcome to the PixArc video tutorials. In this video, we will take a look at one of the plants that can be found in the wilds, and that's the black vine. It can be found only in the dark forest biome. It is a magic plant. You can harvest it simply by picking it up, also using a sickle. Usually you will get one piece of the plant or the seed. It is better to use a creature that's able to harvest berries, like the Triceratops. You will get a much better results. Black vine is used for elixirs. It can also be used as a food, and it is one of the items that a baby may want for imprinting. It is much better to collect seeds and grow the plant yourself in your base. It can only be grown on a magic dirt, so you will need to harvest that in the magic forest. It will not grow on regular dirt, on ice, or even a cursed soil. The block will also need to be irrigated, so have it close to a water or near a water tap. Once these conditions are met, you simply select the seed in your inventory, use it, and well, you will be able to plant it into the ground. When you approach the plant, you will be able to see its name, if it's irrigated, and also what phase of the growth it's in. Once it matures, you can again harvest it with a hand, sickle, or a creature. Well, and that's it. Hope you've enjoyed this quick instructional video. Feel free to leave a comment or a like. Also, click on the subscribe button to make sure you don't miss out on more PixArc videos. Thank you for watching, and see you next time!